vitamin D.
Go ahead and start it.
You want me to start it?
Go start it.
Your ass look retarded. Oh, and then your ass stinks like a fucking farted. Nigga, what you laughing at? I'll slap you off your feet. And your girlfriend said, Adrian has big meat. That's why I said, yeah, she better get over here. And then I told her, let me get inside the underwear. Popcorn, you ain't nothing. You on the time. I'm on the Teflon dime like Rick Ross and James Bond. I slap your looks off your head. And then your girlfriend give me head in the bed, minus the car, up in my fucking truck. I don't really give a fuck. F-U-C-K. Popcorn, you still gay. I go on both of y'all every day. John see? T is over here playing the play on the iPhone today.
See, now why are you talking all that?
It wasn't your turn. No, it's his turn. Now shut up and
now,
wait
you
your turn.
You gonna shut
like
up and listen.
Turn.
I've been out of school for 3 years, but this equation, you're gonna be wishing that never happened. Me plus your girls are open legs equal the sky's the limit. When I take it so high, like some thug said back in the beginning. Now, when she winning, she really talking about Dre. Because you the type of nigga that she go see on payday. Take all your pay. Leave you with nothing. Probably 2 cents to go say, hey, do you need something? Like, goddamn, Adrian, what is you doing? You tricking to this girl. Guess T.I. was right.
First of all, I don't even think you entered your line right.
No, wait. I ended my line right because I said, think T.I. was right because he said it ain't tricking if you got it. But you got it and really ain't have it. Goddamn, now you looking broke and managed. Looking all mad like, goddamn, why can't I go get some ass? So you go back to the pad so you can go get some ass because I'll send it over to you after I'm done busting that ass.
Ooh.
Guess what?
I never enough ass, so you might be waiting for an hour maybe to make a mad dash. But even when you make a mad dash, she's still going to be kissing my ass. Now, you can have her. I send her back to you, busted up like a busted baby by Plies. Huh, I even let Plies run and said, hey, she got a pretty pussy, but after I'm done with it, it's going to be looking kind of rusted and busted. That's why I call her busted baby, by the way.
The way me and your girl have sex, you can call it Ebonics. I got a drive-through thick for her. She loves to go to Sonic. Polo. I step on both of y'all Jordans because fuck y'all hoes. I'm tired of going off on niggas that don't even matter. I'm not even a rapper. I write down shit because I'm a rapper. That didn't make sense, but try to let her lick the rapper. This ain't a lollipop. It's just a big old dick talk. And I'm coming like TikTok. Nigga, what it do? Fuck you and F you too.
Ooh.
I don't care no more. What you want to do?
Dog.
You four-eyed freak, you dirty monkey. I ain't playing no more. Your girlfriend likes to ride the donkey, but this is not a jackass. It's not
hold
the show.
Hold on,
this is the boss
hold
man.
Hold
what's the name?
Shut it up,
Polo. I match with the shooters.
Polo,
you look like a dude who played a Blue's Clues.
Polo, you got to calm down. Because you don't.
Your bitch loves to suck my dick. I said, oh, hey, beef off the fucking free fire. Fuck that hat, nigga. When your bitch called me saying, oh, Adrian can't get this pussy dick. But I said, oh no, Papa Kwan, get the shit. Call me up, hit me a condo, lay up in my bed, get a sweet dick. Call me sweet John Kwan, nigga, come home.
My Papa Kwan has the legs open. Oh. Adrian, you the only kid I know to ride polos and ride around solo while you bitch get up for a pack, get beat up for a pack of Rolos.
And you stuttering like a retarded hoe.
Even though I'm stuttering like a retarded hoe, it's because I just seen the amazing shit that Kwan did with your chick. He pulled out his dick, put it on the hip, then hit and received the hit from back and forth, stroking. Like, goddamn, she really helping. Adrian don't walk in the room because she in his bed opening her legs to the other man. Like a best friend, I play my role, record everything so I can put it on YouTube once again. Because that ain't the first time this shit done happened, man. That girl done been on YouTube more times than, shit, well, I don't know. She just been on that bitch more times than you can imagine. But
well,
I ain't never took a stab.
Still recording this, okay? Jules, I hope you're still recording this.
I got
because you. Because I got to prove the picture that I have a photo. With the girl who loves me, she called me Kid Polo. And what's the name on the side of her? It says Adrian. Who's the boss man? Bitch, why you playing? Stop
hold
tricking
on.
Step what are you talking about? It's hot to you, too. It's hot to you, too. What a deal.
Give me right, am I wrong? But I remember a text about 2 hours ago that said, "Baby, I'm horny, but you can't over and fuck me." Oh, she said, "Oh no, though, but you can't get that pussy."
Ooh.
Right. I had to say, your girl was probably at home masturbating in my picture. She saw me on Facebook. She heard my rhymes with Dre on the track called "The Lonely One."
And then she hit that.
See, first of all, I'm the smallest dude here, and y'all both taking on me. Your
that's
girlfriend
because
said
you
she stepped
off line on me.
You did.
That's because you stepped off line on me.
If you never crossed that line and tried to step on both the J's, then your ass would have been okay because you got the crooked ass fade. But it's all good.
This is going on Facebook.
It's going on Facebook. I get one hook. You scared of him, that's why you on Facebook. Jason right now, fool. Am I right or am I wrong? That's I didn't right. think so. I remember your dirty song. Because you couldn't even play the song alone. That's why you had to add him on. If I'm not right, I'm not mistaken. I'm the boss, man. I beat you up like Tekken. Give my pen right. back. I want my paper.
You must be in a different time zone. It's mind blown. Stop hitting the bomb, bro. Calm down. You a little man. You need to take a stand for the little people of Japan. But back to the plan. Back to the plan. I'm messing with my man Quan because he didn't get out of line like a little mean guy did. His name Adrian. He take him three at a time.
You scared?
You
scared of him, ain't
you? Scared of him?
Yeah.
No.
I want to see y'all two. Y'all know why?
Who, me?
Because you love each other. That's why you scared of him.
You know why?
You love it, don't you? You love big men and black. It's three B's. Big men and black. You know what I'm saying? Give my pen back, please. I need it.
It goes like... Nigga wouldn't give it a Chef Biscuit, so I had to go down to PV to go get his nigga's bitches. But it's all good,
talking about your girl
because
PV.
I had to take it down because little me over here, a.k.a. Debbie, want to talk shit. But I already got on him about his girl Carmen. Ugh, I'm tripping. Catch me up on replay. All right, hold that. Pause that. Bring it over here. To my nigga in black on the other side of the room. How you doing, drying out about it myself? I'm just coming off the top because it's popcorn. I'm hot. Yes. But I don't even know what to say about Dre, because that's just a big-ass nigga from around the way. Joe's a daddy's a grown one, but I better still not my brother. I'm going to hold that.
I don't know what you just said.
I got to be careful. I was like, hold on.
I'm like, this is... this is Gibberish Part 2.
Does he hear?
Ryan Lester came out with that song. He's cool? Gibberish.
Oh, okay.
Boss man, come and gibberish. What you want to talk to? What? You never heard the song by Ryan Leslie?
I heard gibberish. We heard it earlier.
Excuse me, I have to burp because I don't care what you have to say.
That hurt.
Let me turn my back on you, by the way.
Turn it back on.
Turn it back to Dre.
Don't turn it back to Dre because I disagree. By the way, the only time I heard the song gibberish when your girl had wordplay with my dick.
That didn't really rhyme with the D word.
No, but see, let me show you how it break down. She had wordplay with my dick because she spelled it out. D-I-C-K. He's the best. Can he handle it? No, Adrian never handles it. That's why she come call Dre to dismantle it. Huh, I'm like, Home Depot, you gotta go get the tools that you need to fix your paypal. Damn, messed up.
Paypal.
Hold up.
Dre is a
homo.
No problem with
that. All
right, man.
But
I ride slow-mo like I'm in a school zone. Laquan, your girlfriend, says you can't leave me alone. Mm-hmm. That boy Trey said he really had me back. I had him on the track with my boy Nightmare. I'm waiting for him to come back so that way we can have that O-M-H. I'm coming down the boss, man. Take your girl on a date. And then you a player, hey. You always caking. Actually, if they're mine, that was you. I remember the girl from Lakin. Hold up. Ooh. I'm going back. Nigga, take it back. Back in 08. Yeah, bro, I'm about to break it off. I'm about to lose my breath. But then again, I remember your girlfriend using my pillow as a chest. Yeah, that's why I read. I'm back up in this piece, and your girlfriend is, she has zest. I don't even know what else to say. Laquan, it wasn't your time to talk.
It's not.
And your name is New Dre. That means I got y'all mixed up because I don't really care. But then again, yeah, you need an edger for your hair.
I do.
And
I will
you,
admit it.
You got a 5 head, and I'll slap you in the fingers if you want to be dead. And you... You need to get your other ear pierced, because you're a true player if you have 2 of them pierced, and then you ain't messing with me no more. I'm tired of y'all.
Oh, my God.
Man. Do you understand? I'm the boss man. Pull out the Evo. Well, actually, it's the Evo. Then again, I'm the boss man with the upgrade to the Evo. It's the first 4G phone with Sprint, not the iPhone.
Oh,
man. I swallowed. All
right.
No, actually, my girlfriend swallowed my piece.
Oh,
and then I told her, hold on. Right. She went to the grave so she could be deceased. Hello, Trey. Why you ain't talking? Oh, I forgot. Because you get to walking. You can't walk and talk and do the same damn thing. I knock the locks on your eyes so you can't see a damn thing. And look, you're trying to grow your hair like me. But seconds longer. Beside your piece. If I was white, I'd be black from here to here. That means knees length.
Is that all?
It's not all.
Is that all?
It's not all.
Because
you're lucky I can't rap.
From what I heard, you fuck with a big chick that's black. The only thing between her and midnight is 11:59. When she show you her butt crack.